the Thursday edition of Spotting Tampa International. Hey, thanks to all the new subscribers. Boy, the numbers are really ticking up. Appreciate all the support. Great opportunity to smash that subscribe button right now. Like, share, and hit the notification bell. Ding, ding. Spirit in the sky getting us started here. Something happened. 1994 has got a hole short of one right. Wait a minute. He's coming over to see us. Well, that was interesting. Something's wrong. We're going in circles. It's like we're doing a dance. Yeah, I can see our fire truck's coming out of it. This is a jet blast from this United 7-3. Warm them all up. Dueling exec jets. Back up, buddy. I mean it. Back up. They're coming and going. Our flight to Ord is still sitting there, and here comes another one. United in the background. They're just not ready. So no emergency, no medical, no mechanical. Well, the Denver flight's cleared for takeoff. Looks like Chicago. Captain just said the reset did not work. They're probably gonna have to go back to the gate. What a bummer. Boy, and they were cleared for takeoff. Dancing around down here. Same underneath. Yeah, they're the same. They didn't have to back taxi. They can just turn and go. They don't need that distance. Another United? What is it? It's a United festival this morning. Bad news for 1994 there, boys and girls. Boy, I know that feeling. And nobody's happy. Heavy jet time. Go ahead, make my day.
Howard United, 2445, ready to take off.
Ready 2445, temp tower on departure flight 010, runway 1 right, clear for this.
010 on departure and.
2445, clear for takeoff. Newark! EWR!
Rate of exit to Ocala, Oscar Charlie Foxtrot, Snow while on it, Oscar Charlie Foxtrot direct. Change rate of exit to Ocala direct.
No information, doesn't show up on flight radar. Bingo.
American 2359, contact report, get in. American 2359. And news 9, connect safety tower, get in.
Good day, sir, thank you.
Tower reporting, clear of only one right, it's Charlie 1, back down.
I have one, thanks, sir. 3601, heavy cast down, 0601, right, left side down.
Flight number 2. That's an easy one to remember. 2 from ORD. Chicago O'Hare. Yeah, by popular demand, had a request for some more overhead shots from Cypress Point Park. Here you go. JetBlue 691. Hey, it wouldn't be TPA without a special livery, huh? It's Puerto Rico again, the all blue from Logan. This livery's been here several times of late.
fired up 1571 on the downwind. Downwind to the visual one left.
1571, depth south, hello, wind 0905, one left, to left.
Clear to land on one left, up 1571.
Like somebody's turning final early before McDill. Is that possible? Got to get out of that tree and come back towards us. Turns out that's 1571 Delta, 61 minutes from ATL. World's busiest airport, Lance Armstrong Jackson Maynard International Airport. '73-900 variant. Hey, check this out, 4670. It's American Eagle for AA. Whoa, too much coffee there, Stephen. Shaking. Yeah, it's an Embraer. Normally this is a minibus, an A319. Too early. Look who I found. Our World Atlantic Mad Dog headed to Havana, Cuba. Well, we had a FedEx DC-10 and a UPS MD-11. Both were really late to partying, so I ran over to Cypress Point Park and missed them both. But hey, we got a pair of big ones here, and we all know everybody loves a pair of big ones. Check it out! It's our East Coast slot machine special. It's a Captain Neo from ACY Atlantic City.
5020, can I see for it? We'll see it. 20, good day. That's 4141, visual 1 left. 4141, depth side, good morning, 1110 with 41 left, clear left. 1 left, that's 4141.
It's St. Petersburg, Florida in the background. Ooh, love the silhouette of those neos. Woohoo. 3191. 343 miles to Havana. That's all it is from Tampa.
See you later. 7-8 whiskey.
45-minute flight. That's about all that is. Mad dog action. 30-year-old.
34-10, have the only range going in.
So 34-10, we start to Roger. I got traffic in a 4-mile-mile hole short. We'll get you out after the left.
All right, short to one left there, Chancellor. 34-10, have you, thank you.
Fort Worth, AFW 767 Smokey Joe. Taking their time. Edition of Spotting Tampa International. Thank you all for being here. If you're new to the channel, welcome. Glad to have you on today's journey. I upload daily, so be sure to smash that subscribe button, like, share, and hit that notification bell. And as always, we'll see you again tomorrow on another edition of Spotting Tampa.